This is a very solemn occasion, and this is the fourth anniversary of the devastation of Dorian. It's solemn. It's still a difficult thing for me to attend and deal with, and I hope that it's becoming easier for the families to cope with their losses. We wanted to come here today and to the other monuments to really demonstrate our support and bring the support and condolences and prayers and thoughts from our Prime Minister, from our cabinet colleagues, and indeed the people of the Bahamas, to let them know that we have not forgotten their grief and their struggles. So today really was a moment where we thought our presence was most important for the people of Grand Bahama, East Grand Bahama. Like I can make it, the storm is over now.